Edgar Allan Poe.
Ernest Hemingway. Wells, is that you?
Max Poe. You want to know why your writing is always so depressing? Because you're always convinced something terrible's going to happen.
Dark Lord Cthulhu.
I love damaged chicks.